It's Yahshua. I am so happy to see y'all here. And you know what? Usually, if y'all are here, if you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm so happy to see you and you're so welcome here. And I just want you to know that, like, I'm gonna do something a little different on this video. Usually, my content is, like, roleplay centered and stuff like that. If you follow me already, you know that already. But I happen to be somebody who reads a lot and studies a lot. And so I've become very aware of the effect that vibrations have on the human body, like sound vibrations. They affect our feelings, they affect our thoughts, they affect us physically, is what science has proven now. So I don't know if any of y'all are hip to sound bowls. That feel good to you? These things kick out Hertz frequencies. I don't know if y'all are familiar with Hertz frequencies or know what that means, but it means a lot of good things for the human body. So for you, all of my friends and beautiful people, all of you. And so I have brought with me a couple sound bowls. And I want to introduce y'all to the sound bowls. I want y'all to know what it feels like to be in receivance of some uninterrupted, pure Hertz frequency without like any music added to make it sound beautiful or whatever, because the frequencies themselves are what do the healing. I want this to be a healing and rejuvenating, strengthening video. You feel me? So if y'all are with me, then I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I want to introduce y'all to all of them. We got green. We got yellow. Saw purple and we have orange. Now I'm gonna grab the gong really quickly. Coming back. Here I am. Okay. Well then, without further ado, let's get started. I'm gonna scoot the mic back a little bit because this can be kind of loud and I don't want it to be like abrasive to your ears. This could be something you could fall asleep to or just relax. It'll probably be beneficial. Matter of fact, I would really like it if y'all just relax right now in any way you can. If you're sitting, laying, standing. If you're standing, then just take some deep breaths and allow yourself to relax and receive what you're about to receive for the good of you. Let's do it. Love you all. Love you all. Which one do you like better so far? Purple or green? Feed your spirit. Switch from the yellow to the orange. Can you actually feel the vibrational difference? Like, does it feel different to you? Does it sound different to you? How does it make your body feel? Please tell me all these things because I really want to know. This one, I just felt like in my heart as I was doing this, the vibrations were going to my heart. I felt like very cool. Okay, at the end of this, I'm gonna change the angle a little bit so y'all can see all of them. And I'm gonna play them all in frequency, like, I'm gonna play them all in synchrony, so you can hear what they sound like at the same time. It's magical, it's musical, you know. Okay, tell me what you think of this one. Thank you. particular one that you like most? Probably you could just replay the video at those certain parts and be reminded of which ones you felt were the most energetically resonant, meaning they felt good or the best with and in you. These literally are healing. You can look it up yourself. I would really like it if you did too, just to prove it to somebody you know or prove it to yourself. Hertz frequencies do heal people physically, mentally, spiritually. It cleanses. Don't know how to explain it other than that, except I do know how to explain it, which is it's very healing. Okay, so now I'm gonna put the camera down. The mic is over there, y'all. Don't let me forget, my beautiful people. Y'all gotta keep me on point. Okay, so I'm going to put the bowls. I'm gonna put the camera somewhere else so I can reposition the bowls. Y'all can see all of them, and I can play them all like in succession at the same time, so y'all can hear what they sound like together. That, y'all excited about it? I am. Okay. Let's see. Let me move. I think this right here is a good level. Ooh, yeah, you can see them. Okay, here we go. Gotta put these under them. These things here. Rubbery. Stretchy. But what they do is they keep the bowl safe from being cracked, or and it also allows the vibration to climb out of there, so to speak. I was holding it so you could hear it well, but on solid ground it would probably be a little different. There you are, my friend. On the other one. Okay. Thank you. subscribe to see more videos. Tell me if you'd like to learn more about Hertz frequencies and how they heal. Like the video if you found this helpful and relaxing. Tell me you love me in the comments because I love you. Say it again because I love you more. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Live healthier life. Love yourself and I will love you too. Love you all. Hope you feel better. Come back soon.